What's up, everybody? I'd like to share this story with you. You see, Kerry Fang and Bella Xu have run near parallel paths towards the top of the junior standings. And while the bodies that lay lifeless in the wake of their destruction are similar, their training and environments couldn't have been more different. While Kerry has trained as a chopper in a small and steadily growing community of table tennis players in Denver amidst frigid weather and the harshest altitude, Bella was raised in the competitive Middle East coast in North Carolina. Michael Jordan's air permeating throughout the land, Duke University ominously looming in the background, instilling in Bella that there can only be one and that nothing else matters. And in 2018, at 11 years old, these two met for the first time at the U.S. Nationals in the mini cadet event, where after splitting the first two games in exhausting fashion, it was Bella who eventually came out on top. This is the rematch we've been waiting for. Kerry, who floats around the floor, effortlessly chopping and waiting for her moment to strike. Bella, a pure attacker who last year took Amy Wong to seven games in the quarterfinals of the U.S. Nationals. This is the story of two of America's finest paving the same road to the top. I'm Ozzy, and I'm out of here. Peace.
Hello. What? Maybe like a 13 boys.